Hey guys, welcome to another video. And today we're going to be reacting to top 10 Mr. Beast references by Crackback. And also, sorry for not uploading lately. I had shit to do. Just like, you know what? Like usual. That's what I was about to say. Yeah, Thanksgiving and all that shit. Got my upload schedule all fucked up and shit, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Without being said, let's just get right into the video.
Mr.
When I was 14 years old, every day I used to stop here at the 7-Eleven and steal a king-size Snickers bar. I had to come back and buy every Snickers bar on those shelves.
We got in there, send it.
Whoa.
Half a million in cash.
Every human being has something of value that they brought to the table.
Oh, Kanye.
Especially Mr. Beast.
Yeah, especially Mr. Beast. Definitely
you know
not the
how about you hit on me the next
guy.
Before social media, I was rich and anonymous. And after social media, I'm still rich. But no longer anonymous.
Bro, they added Mr. Beast into Fortnite. What?
I don't know. It looks kind of suspect. Could be a
Mr. Beast. No, it is Mr. Beast, though.
Oh my God!
When it comes to Black Adam, as I think we'll probably land somewhere around, I don't know, 375 million worldwide. Maybe a little bit more. We might kiss $400 million. We'll see.
What the fuck? The ending, though. What the fuck? But anyway, thanks for watching. You could leave a like if you would like to, and please subscribe so I could be what's the word? Eligible for monetization, but at the moment I'm not. So basically I could say whatever the fuck I want without getting in trouble on YouTube. Like for real though. I mean, I'm not that big. I only have 3,000 sub well, no, 3,000 views and 10 subs. Yeah. 10 subs. And I guess people just don't want to subscribe to my channel, which is just fucked up, man. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.